Explorers of the unknown, welcome back. Let's expand our horizons with today's question.
In Mystic River, Katie is killed by the character Brendan Harris's friends, the Savage Brothers, Ray and John. They mistakenly believe she is connected to a crime they committed. This tragic misunderstanding leads to her untimely death.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.